touch, Ryan.
What were your opinions on today's game, man?
I've played really well. Obviously, I should have struggling at the wrong end of the table, but got the job done in the right way, you know. 1-6-0, plenty of goals, clean sheet. Got a full squad back today, which obviously showed, you know. Managed to get all three subs on and give them a bit of game time where they've been missing lately, you know, so it's good all round.
What pleases you more, the amount of goals scored or the fact that Stan got a clean sheet?
Well, obviously, you should start with your defence. You know, if you keep a clean sheet, you've always got a chance to win the game, but it's always nice to get amongst the goals. And when we've played teams at the wrong end of the table, you know, we seem to have been struggling a little bit with them this season, you know, but today we've got a, we're 2-0 up after 20 minutes, then we went on, you know, and managed to get another four.
Having now seen what Stan are capable of in footballing terms, does it, will it frustrate you more seeing them, like, sort of play badly?
Yeah, well, you know, I've said all along, you know, especially the last few weeks, squad's been depleted, but on my day with my full squad, you know, we're more than a match for anybody in the league, but unfortunately getting my full squad out has been few and far between.
I know you've been saying about the depleted squad. Do you think that the enforced break with the weather has helped you get more of the squad back to fitness, back to match readiness?
Well, I mean, it's been a funny season. We lost, obviously, Richie Hoggins in pre-season with a bad knee injury. He's still going to be out. He might even play next season. Yeah, we'll do it now. And he was a massive miss. And then we've got players back and kids have gone away. It's been horrendous with injuries. Up until the day, we had like 7 or 8 missing who could have been in my starting 11. You know, that's how bad it's been. I'm not making an excuse, but that's the top and bottom of it, you know.
Yeah. Out of the goals today, did you have a particular favourite, or was it?
I mean, we scored some really good goals. The first goal on Burnsy, great strike, the top corner. Great to see Peter Scott score, sent off, the ball's come out, he's lashed it first time. It's flowing like a rocket. Gary Yates, good team goal. Gary Yates, the second one, was tremendous cross from Ben Talbot. Gary's wrong side of 30 now, but he always knows where to be. He's got his head on the end of that one, you know, and he's come away with two goals. He's a great club man, Gary. He's helped out recently when we've been short. And we're stuck with him today, and he's come up with a good, so fair play to him.
Do you like him when... do you think the Stan play better when they get the ball down on the deck and play their passes and stuff?
Yeah, what a footballing side, you know. And the times this season we've been caught, we've given sloppy goals away because we wanted to play a little bit too much, you know. There's times we're trying to drill in them, you know. There's times the ball just got to go along, you know, just deal with it. Go along, you know, then regroup. But, you know, sometimes back four, little touches, little balls in the middle of the park and we've been caught out, you know, and it's ended up in the back one out.
Did you think of the stand of the referee? I saw the Esh winning players having a go at the ref.
Well, I thought their discipline was poor, to be honest. Every decision there, I mean, I don't think the ref was great, but he didn't cost them the game by any means. But every decision, the other one, he's back, and he's probably a bit lenient with his cards. I think he could easily book two or three of them, and he's probably saved the club a few quid at the end of the day. But, you know, I don't like talking too much about the refs, but we've had better put it that way.